And all I can say is it's one of the most exciting 2 days I've ever had on a motorcycle. What's up, my biker friends, and welcome back to another video. I'm on my way home from the adventure ride competition. Had 2 intensive days of riding off-road with my KTM 1290 Super Adventure S. For those of you guys that know the channel a little bit, I started with this last October, so I'm fairly new to the whole off-road game. I had about 2 days of training in October and had 2 days of training prior to the adventure ride competition. So it's definitely something you can do even if you're fairly beginner, and it isn't so much about the competition part necessarily than just doing some of the stuff that you learn in the trainings. So everything you do in the adventure ride competition involves the motorcycle. So in this video, I'm going to show you what the adventure ride competition is all about. I recorded most of the exercises to get you an idea of what you can expect if you want to ever participate. And all I can say, the level of euphoria you feel after having completed 2 days of this collectively with all the other teammates, it was about 80 participants in total. That's a feeling money cannot buy. It was absolutely amazing. You're definitely pushing your limits and you're learning a lot more than you would ever learn in a single training. So if you ever thought about doing something special, maybe consider the adventure ride competition. There will be one next year, I'm sure of it. Make sure you check out the Enduro Action Team's website for more information. Enough for the talk, let's start the video. Welcome to the first day of the adventure ride competition. I'm here in Meltewitz in the Enduro Park. This is day one. All we've done today is register our bikes, get the technical specification checked, and we were assigned to our teams today. So now it's just mixing and mingling, getting something to eat. And then tomorrow and the day after, we'll be riding for 2 days. We have 8 stations on each day where we have to score different parcours that they have set up for us. I have no idea what to expect, but I'll take you along for the ride, so stay tuned.
Herzlich willkommen beim ARC 2020! Yay!
Of course, mother with the camera! Listen.
So we're at the starting line here, and I'm about to go. It's photo time now, and we're out the gate here in a second. Yeah, I'm really excited. I have no idea what to expect. Sirens on, and here we go. Crazy, 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 crazy.
Der Bauer ist ganz durcheinander. Bei der letzten Begehung seines Maisfeldes hat er die Schlüssel für seinen Traktor verloren. Ein unmöglicher Bauer. Begebt euch mit den Motorrädern in das Maisfeld. Aber. Also, langsam. Und besorgt 5-mal Wasser und 5-mal Futter für die Kühe. Und bringt sie zum Endpunkt. Achtung! Futter und Wasser sind knapp. Jeder von euch darf nur 1-mal Wasser oder 1-mal Futter im roten Orthema-Sack transportieren. Better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice to sing some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think. My name's blurry face and I care what you think. My name's blurry face and I care what you think. Oh, this feels nice. A little bit of airflow. We have some time between the first and the second exercise, and we're just kind of touring some of the gravel roads, and I think we're slowly making our way to the second exercise now. But it's nice to have some breeze. It's only 27 degrees. And it's really warm. It's
9:15 and it's warm. Here we go, a standing start. And then you have to drag the tire with your rear brake, setting down your loose points. Can't do with your front wheel. Yeah! Yeah, super! Whoa! Woo! Getting maximum distance to run. That's excellent. Looks like he's done this before. Woo! Turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now wish to stop.
Willkommen zum Blind Date und zwar mit der Zielscheibe. Wir machen Folgendes, ich bleib einfach an deiner Seite.
Ja.
Denn dein Fokus bin nicht ich, sondern wirklich die Zielscheibe.
Bin drauf, oder? Ja, das ist ein bisschen zu weit.
Boah!
Okay.
So the exercise is you take that thing, and it's called hot wire, so you have to take that round thing, hold it in your right hand, and it needs to be running. You can use your feet, but you can't touch the wire, it gets you penalty points. So this is the first one of our group trying this out, and let's see how he does it.
Exercise number 6, which was a motocross track. We're now approaching exercise 7. There are 8 today, so this is the second to last, which is really close to to the base. No idea what to expect. Let's see what they've got in store for us here. So yes, it's very dusty as you can see, and we're off to our last exercise. Stay tuned. That's okay? Wir kriegen die jetzt. Ja. Ist ein Gang drin?
Das war ein bisschen anstrengend, aber ich finde diese Übung immer, weißt du? Das hört sich so harmlos an. 6 Runden und 30 Minuten oder 5 Runden, das ist alles, was du willst.
War alles cool, es macht echt Spaß.
Ja, ja. Well done.
Und auch sehr gespannt, wie es euch denn so gefallen hat.
Kurze Zwischenfrage, Entschuldigung, hattet ihr denn heute Spaß?
Alrighty guys, we're getting ready for day number 2. It's time for photo shoot and then we'll go. Jetzt mach das. Geht's denn da lang durchs Gebüsch oder was? Alles klar. So it looks like we're approaching our second exercise. This looks like sponsored with Heide now. Let's see what we can expect here.
Jetzt fahre ich in den Parcours und erschrecke die Reifen. Ist nicht jetzt leider, sondern anders.
So the exercise here is you're supposed to touch the tires that are on the track with the rear wheel and move them 20 centimeters. You can only use your rear wheel. And obviously this is a turn. So I assume you have to drift into the tires. Not sure if you can go over them. Maybe you can. Whoa!
Drei? Geil. Oh, alter Schwede. Deckungsmanöver gemacht.
Spielfeld und schießt durch viele Tore, wie möglich in der vorgegebenen Zeit.
Sauber, sehr schön. Yes. So the last exercise, the soccer game, was a team exercise. Even though we scored a few goals, we collected enough penalty points to actually come up with less than 0 points. We got a negative score out of that one. That was a bit disappointing. However, it was a lot of fun to do this as a team exercise, and now it's off to the next one, to number four.
Deine Referenzzeit ist natürlich die erste Runde, die wir hier in den 5 Teilnehmer fahren gleichzeitig in einem Zeitfenster von jeweils 14 Minuten. Jeder Teilnehmer fährt die Runden auf Gleichmäßigkeit, die persönliche Referenzzeit die erste Runde an die.
Paket verloren unterwegs. Geil, so jetzt aber richtig drunter. Ja. So, mal gucken, was ist.
Mit Glück findest du den Ausgang mit den meisten Punkten. Versuche am besten 5 Runden zu fahren. Es gibt 25, 50.
Okay guys, we just completed exercise number 6. It was back in the cornfield and we had to find the 3 different exits. We don't know what they score, what the score is for each exit. They're just gonna note which exit we came out of. 5 times we were able to go. It's back to the motocross track again. This is number 7.
Los.
So that was the motocross track. And I finally crashed in the deep sand section. I should have been towards the shoulders, to the left or right of the side. It was a lot less deep sand. I had to go straight through the middle. It's all about line choice, I guess. Also, I was getting tired, and I kind of saw that coming, really. So, as of now, nothing hurts. This is 8 coming up, and then the last one is the infamous gravel hill, small gravel. It's one of the most difficult things they have here.
Wow, Hammer!
Ja, hier.
Ja.
So the bowling alley was a mixed bag. A lot of us didn't hit anything. I was lucky to hit a few. What the F? Jesus. Als das Fahren. Shit. Okay. So. What an awesome day. So it's back to base, and the 5 best participants, female and male, will go into the finals. So I'll be watching.
Aus Motorrad beendet.
Hey!
Und dafür.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh. The poems for the future. crowd has turned your spirit to dough. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above.